Grace and peace to you, Holy Communion. This is Sarah Cowan, your pastoral intern, speaking to you from my kitchen in my apartment at Virginia Theological Seminary. You can see that I have a pretty extensive cookbook ledge. Oops, I'm trying to show that on video. So I have one whole shelf full of cookbooks. And there's one cookbook in particular that is very special to me that I thought I would share with you. It's the Parsons Cookbook. It's from the church that I attended for about 10 years when I was newly married, put together by the women of Holy Trinity Episcopal Church in Memphis, 1968. So as you can imagine, there are quite a few recipes for congealed salad. Here's Neapolitan jellied chicken, fair amount of recipes with cream of mushroom soup. The reason I like looking through this cookbook is because it was given to me by this woman right here, Dorothy Vandeventer, who was one of the matriarchs of Holy Trinity. That's a picture of her that she included in her Christmas card that she sent to me. And it's a reminder that there were many people that have gone before. Dorothy's one of them. She was not perfect. I'm not perfect. But she went through hardship. That's her husband, George. They went through wartime. Many of our forebearers in faith have gone through hardship, just as we are perhaps doing today. And so I like going through that cookbook because it reminds me of so many people that were important to a place that was important in my faith formation, and they were important builders of the faith so that I could then in turn learn the faith and pass it on to other people. So today, as you ponder things that are going on in the world, give thanks for our forebearers in faith, those people who have given us the building blocks to what we believe and what gives us hope. And thanks be to God for those saints of God. Amen.